And despite your belief that I only keep a wrinkled apple and fermenting cheese in my refrigerator, I want you to know I am preparing a feast Escoffier would be jealous of.
Oh, I really wish you hadn't gone to all this trouble. I think I'm too tired to appreciate it.
Nobody's ever too tired to try one of my frittatas. It's a potpourri of eggs, mushrooms, garlic, spinach, everything but the kitchen sink. When I was assigned a NATO operation in Capri, I met this wonderful old chef who shared with me his secret of making the perfect frittata. You don't sauté the garlic, but add to the eggs just before you put it under the broiler. That way you keep the flavor, and you don't burn the garlic. So, Amanda, think of this as a celebration for Zemed being accepted to the Defectors Relocation Program. And I can only speak for myself when I say that we are long overdue for some celebrating around here. Especially the type that includes only the two of us, huh? So, with that thought in mind, some romantic candlelight, a little bubbly, a little romance. A very little romance.
I may be sleepy, but I'm not dead.
Thank you.